Hi, welcome to Cricket Life. My name is Nagesh. Here, we are continuing with a series of videos on the common dismissal for batsmen. For those who haven't watched the first video, there is a link below. In today's video, we will discuss about nicking the ball outside the off stump. So talking about nicking the ball outside the off stump, the technical mistake number one is when you are planting your front foot straight down the wicket and your hands are away from your foot. You can nick the ball outside the off stump. The second technical mistake is that you are playing away from your body. Away from your body. That again can enable you to nick the ball. So the remedies to correct these faults are: don't plant your foot straight down the wicket, but try to take your foot towards the ball. Towards the ball. Keep telling yourself that your head should go towards the ball. Head should go towards the ball. Also, you can make a video of yourself while batting. Make a video where your foot is going, where your head is going, and that can really help you in solving this problem.